And here we have the tomato seedlings after about a week inside. As you can see, doing very well. Started from seed about a week ago. I'll have to thin probably about a third of these out, just pull out the smaller ones to prevent crowding. And I will have plenty of tomato seeds left when I'm done. So very happy there. Here are the onions. Same story here. I'll have to thin out about a third of them to prevent crowding, but certainly doing very well.